Hi everyone, I'm going to discuss a new cue card with you. It is, describe a time when a child made you laugh. And the questions I need to cover up here are, when was it, who the child was, how did he, she make you laugh. So today I'm going to discuss one more thing with you, that whenever we have to speak on a cue card, we will get 1 minute time to prepare. So at that time, we will not be able to write down each and everything on the paper or the pen which they were providing us. So what I would give you an idea is, like, just try to understand the what is being asked to you. As I am going to speak on this cue card, I write it down few of the points which I'll be covering when I'll be speaking on the cue card. So as the question says, when was it? It was last month. And who the child was? It was my nephew. So how did he or she make you laugh? He made me laugh by his performance. So I write it on performance, last month, nephew. So I'll be covering up all these points in my cue card so that I can speak on this cue card for 2 minutes. So let's start with it. As I have to give an introduction, so simple introduction is here. Children are the beautiful and innovative creation of Almighty. Children are the beautiful and innovative creation of Almighty. Interacting with kids help us knowing them with brilliant intellectual and quick responses which they give to us. Fine. So I vividly remember, I clearly remember that last month I was invited for the birthday party of my nephew, which was being organized by my cousin. So he and my nephew, his name is Kultar Singh, and he is an adorable and a cute child, and he's very small. He is always like lovable a child, I can say that. And I always enjoyed his company. As he's very small, he's 2 years old now, so whenever I visit their place, he makes me laugh all the time, and he's a fun-loving kid. So I reached at the party. Here I'm going to talk about a party on which I was invited. It was my nephew's birthday party. So I reached there at 7 p.m. and the event started. The birthday event started with my nephew's performance with his friends. They organized the party, and they invited my cousin invited his friends as well. They were a bit young, elder to him. So they started with the famous rhyme, and I was surprised and astonished by the kids' performance, or you can say enacted a scene from a popular movie. What they did, they enacted it. It was performed on a famous movie scene, and everybody knows that the repraise, it was the repraise, and it is going to be fun. As we all know that this is from that movie, so they are going to enact on it. So we found that we were feeling that it is going to be fun. So it was actually, and I did not know that, I was not aware that I'll be laughing, like I'll be busting out of laugh. I was not aware about it, and I did not know the performance will make me laugh like a manic. Like, I was busting with a laugh when I saw that performance, and the child repeated the dialogues from the movie with his own addition. My nephew's friend, he was there in that act, and he was delivering the dialogues from the movie, and he was adding few of his dialogues on it, and we all were laughing with that, and our life like never before. Expressions which the kids were giving, making the scene more humorous, the expressions which they were giving while performing the task, that was marvelous, you can say. And I was feeling like how kids can be this much talented. And the act ended, my stomach was aching. I was busting with a laugh, and I was holding my stomach till the act end. Later on, I laughed so hard. The guest invited on the center stage where the cake cutting ceremony was done, and my nephew blew candle. Arena erupted with applause, wishing him happy birthday. The happy birthday song was going on, and he cut it down the cake and he blowed the candles. And finally, I would say that I can never forget that incident, which made me laugh like anything like else. I never had a blast like this before, and this is how we can speak on this cue card. This will be more than sufficient to speak on it for 2 minutes. I think I made my points clear to you guys. Thank you. Thanks a lot for watching my video. Goodbye for now.